You're looking at a 1994 rebuilt amphibious landing craft. This vessel has 167.7 hours listed and has a Cummins engine. The running condition is unknown, and the buyer is responsible for any needed permits for loadout of this boat.
Government Liquidation, the world's online marketplace for U.S. government surplus and scrap property. With thousands of military surplus items added weekly to our inventory, GL offers surplus buyers a unique and dynamic pool of property for purchase and resale.